I'm presenting here a very rare phonograph from the heydays of phonograph making around 1920, made by a small company, Recordion, in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. The only instance of this phonograph I found on the internet is an 11-page catalog of Grand Opera phonographs, where my machine is displayed on page 5. I quote from the ad: genuine mahogany with high-class hand-rubbed piano finish, 50 inches tall, double spring, warm gear motor, 12-inch turntable, tone modifier, speed control and brake, automatic stop. Whoever exactly made it, it is well done and plays indeed all records correctly, as explained on page 9 of the same catalog. Victor, Columbia, Emerson and other lateral cut records, as well as Partite, Edison and other vertical cut records, depending on the configuration of the tone arm and the Victrola-like reproducer. The phonograph has abundant patent information on all its parts and features high-end criterions like this weight-adjustable tone arm, a two-spring motor and an automatic stop system, distinctly different from the products coming from the Big Three. This automatic stop by Kirkland Engineering, for example, was extremely popular among the many independent phonograph manufacturers. In the following movie, we play four records, two lateral cut and two vertical cut, an Edison diamond disc and a reverse starting Partite record changing in between the appropriate needles.
Come on, I want to talk to you, say, don't be cruel. Stop there,